Good morning from India. We're live from Budd Circuit, where a thrilling day of motorcycling awaits us. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. It's been a long weekend, but we finally reached the moment everyone's been waiting for. Just a few more minutes and the race will start. The weather is magnificent, a perfect end to this weekend. A medium rear tyre is enough to get you through the race in these temperatures, while a harder front tyre is needed. riders are enjoying their lap of honour with the crowd applauding them. Let's take the opportunity to watch this MotoGP race final ranking together. We're moving to Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members. We're live for the podium ceremony where there's an Italian flag flying on the top step. A stunning win in great Italian style, and Bagnaia beat his opponents with a masterful victory today.